Thank you. It'll keep him happy all the time. Some of the fellas making nothing at all, and you can hear him cry.
Can I go down? Oh, can I go down? Take your ship down the mine.
Gotta get down to the Cumberland Mine.
Gotta get down to the Cumberland Mine.
That's where I mainly spend my time. Make good money, $5 a day. Make any more of my move away.
Everyone.
Misconstrued, but I repeat myself.
At the risk of being rude, there must be 50 ways to leave your lover. Oh, 50 ways to leave your lover. Just about the fact that make a new plan, stand. No need to be coy, boy. Just get yourself free. Hop on the bus, cuz no need to discuss much. A new plan, saying no need to be coy. Just listen to me. Hop on the bus, guys. No need to discuss much. Just drop out the Keeley and get yourself free. She said it grieves me so much. There was something I could do to make you smile again. I said, I appreciate that, but would you please explain the 50 ways? She said, don't we both just sleep it on tonight? I believe in the morning you begin to see the light. And then she kissed me, and I realized she was probably right about the 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. Just upon the back track, make a new plan, saying no need to be coy. Just get yourself free. Hop on the bus, cause don't need to discuss much. As much, just chop out the Keeley and get yourself free.
Happy Jazz Fest.
Kanika, is it correct that I understand that you have 88 hours in Jazz Fest this week? Is that you approximately have 88 hours?
88 hours is the time I spend here. Yeah.
Marvelous.
Yeah. More next year, right?
I think that's plenty of hours. That's plenty of hours.
Because it's 2 weeks, right? It's 2 weeks of music. I want to be here for 2 weeks. Yeah. Next time.
On behalf of everyone on stage, and I'm presuming everyone in the audience, we love you so sincerely much, and thank you for spending some of your hours with us and bringing some light to this world through music. Shall we do a love song?
Yes, please.
Flamingo is opening up for Widespread Panic on May 5th, right outside of Charleston, South Carolina. If y'all happen to find yourselves in that neck of the woods sometime a week from today, yes, indeed.